Pedro Lopez in second place, solo swimming, looking excellent on what looks like a lake here in Taitan Bay in Hong Kong. Team Ocean Recovery Alliance right behind them. Jeff Fiola swimming in the third leg. And we have a good race with a whole bunch of teams right behind them. And we've got Oz the drummer on the buoy back there. Again, excellent day in the clean half. And it's going to be a fast course.